disconnect the LED board and the touchpad flat cables from the main board. Peel off the LED board. Lift up to remove the LED board.